Television is the number one source of news for the majority of Americans. That fact makes the job of reporting the day's events an awesome responsibility for TV news staffs across the nation. We answer that challenge with the WGN News Service.
Hi, everybody. Welcome to the old WGN Courtesy Counter. My name's Paul. Lucky enough to have Anthony Rizzo stick around. Thank you. Appreciate your time and everything like that. Hey, listen, this is a really important segment. I know for you it may not feel like it's that big of a deal, but one of the things that we like to do is when we had a big celebrity in like you, kind of have them kind of give us a rundown of how things went, and I've got a series of questions for you if
all
you
right,
don't
mind. Sounds good.
First of all, I got to ask, how awkward was it, that long walk from the green room into that studio with the choir behind you?
I loved it.
You
I
were
saw
good with
the
that?
Stones this weekend, and I had the Beatles behind me.
Yeah,
today.
It's big.
Like a time machine.
Yeah, and it was a long walk also.
Yeah, it was a little awkward, but they cued the music up nicely.
Yeah. I'm sure there's a part where you're like, how much longer are they going to keep this camera on me? All right, so you had Larry, Robin, and Pat all asking you questions. On a scale of 1 to 10, how do you feel like the interview went?
I've nailed it. 10.
A 10? 10? All right, good enough. Were they good questions? Did they ask good questions?
They were solid.
They were very solid.
Right. For 8 o'clock in the morning.
Yeah, yeah. All right, so these three, A, B, and C, and because they may be watching, let's just refer to them as A, B, and C so their feelings don't get hurt. Who would you say was the most likable? A, B, or C?
Uh-huh. Robin.
Yeah.
Robin!
Yeah.
Oh. All right, that would be an A. That's the first time you've ever gotten that,
that's
Robin.
That's,
she's going to be excited about that. Hey, listen, on a 15-game road trip, of these three, who would you not want on the trip with you if you had to? I know, let's just go again, A, B, and C.
Let's go A again.
Let me just. That's the right answer there, also. Did you sense as you were up there that they had ever seen a baseball game before in their lives or they even knew who you were?
You know what? This is Chicago. A lot of people love the Cubs, not everyone, but so yes.
You
I
did
believe,
feel like they actually knew what they were talking about? All right. Hey, purely for budgeting purposes, could have the interview been just as interesting with only one or two people instead of all three of them?
No, the three person, so you don't get awkward with just two, the dead time.
Yeah.
I'm a big believer. Yeah, the team.
All right, fair enough.
You don't want that dead awkward.
Yeah. And just real quickly, this isn't really on there, but who's the most famous person that's in your cell phone, in your directory? Do you have somebody on there that you're like, this is not, like the Pope or somebody like that?
I do not have the Pope. I don't know. That's a good question. You're stumping me there.
I got you?
Yeah.
Should we just go with Chris Bryant? And
yeah,
leave
there
it
you
at,
go.
Leave it at
Chris
that?
Bryant.
All right. Well, listen, cool. Appreciate it. Again, you're in town or you're doing this thing with Cannon today. Mm-hmm. But thanks to Cannon for bringing you by. And
awesome. Thanks
appreciate
for
your time
here.
As well.